That's what these bluegrass festivals are all about for me. True, it's shame.